Alright, let us resume this case we are on. What was it? We just showed up at the tar pits looking for this, I guess, the Black Dahlia murderer? Something along those lines. Where's he going? Get back here!
What are we waiting for?
Wait for you to die. Alright, let's go.
These are my best shoes, Phelps. I'll leave you to it.
I guess we're waiting the tar pits.
Very funny.
Some guy comes out of the shack. What are you doing with my trousers? Fishing. My rubber trousers. Move quickly. Whoa, okay.
Move on, call those boards, you're sinking. You want to end up like the other fossils?
Did I push the run button? Where am I going? Over there? The island? Maybe the island. I don't know if there is a move quickly, it's just one speed.
The gangway snakes around, Phelps. Can you see it through the tar?
Steady.
Alright.
How you doing out there?
I'd be doing better if you were the one trying to get across this thing. Whoa!
Do they come back up eventually, or... No? This better be the right way, then.
Easy. Forefront of my thinking.
How do I get back?
Whoa!
Harrelson's shoes. A sphere which is as many thousand spheres. Okay, where to now?
Solid as crystal, yet through all its mass flow, as through empty space, music and light. What? Are these even in English? Mary Shelley is crazy.
What is it?
An open-toed white shoe and another stanza from the poem.
Oh, I really thought that hobo bun did the Terrelson broad.
Confessions from the insane aren't the most credible evidence, Rusty.
Is this thing over?
It's all part of his power over us, making us run round all over the city for the crumbs he's leaving.
So if we keep this up, we can find the guy?
Why didn't we use a boat in the first place? Okay. Alright, let's get to the car. Let's get to the car. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Goodbye. can get far away while I look at the map. Hello. Betty's cafeteria. We serve the best coffee in town. The best in town or the best around? Alright. Where are we going next? Let's see, there's the library, tar pits, art museum. That's where we go. Do I have that uncovered or... Whoops. Oh, here we go. This is what I wanted to do. I wanted to zoom out. Vehicle. Where's... Oh, here it is. It's right next to us. Here we go. Look at all these people! Die. Die. I'm kill all you. Die. Hello. I'll get you. I don't have to slow down. People run out into the road.
These people!
Damn these people getting in the front of my car! Oh, this looks fantastic. It looked like a...
On it goes. What do you think we'll reach the end of this thing?
The Event Horizon... engine or core or whatever that was. Reach the center of the maze. Let's go. Get out of my way, Buster.
Isn't that the cop who solved the big case and got promoted?
Oh, this isn't even that big. And I have a map.
You ever been in here, Gallagher?
No. I have no intention of going. I heard that thing's tricky. I'm gonna wait here and have a quiet smoke. Think about hidden meetings.
He's so lazy. Oh, it takes my map away! What? I can't zoom out. Alright, let's take rights. I don't think I've ever been in a real hedge maze. That would be so cool though. Let me just look to make sure it's not left. Ugh, it seems like it's left. Oh, okay, it's not. Let's go right. Although I know it's probably not this either. I'm gonna go straight. Damn. I can run. isn't this where I started? I thought this was a dead end. All a big U-turn, so let's go back this way. And go this way. And that's a dead end. Again, fat man. Oh, that's it right there. Okay, so it's this way. There we go. Phew.
Once belonging to Celine Axford Henry. Thrones, altars, judgment seats, prisons. No, it couldn't be.
I guess it's the courthouse or the police station? Let's look. The intolerance set.
See? That was easy.
I found Celine Henry's ring.
How far does this thing go? How did we not catch this nut job?
Alright. Is this something about the intolerance set? What is that? Oh, it's right here.
That's the guy from the papers. Solved that big case.
What the hell?
You wait.
Get out of my way. Let's find a different car. Oh, as nice as that car is, let's get a different one. I want to steal. Get out of here.
Slow down, idiot.
I do what I want. I'm gonna steal a cop car.
I need the vehicle, officer.
I took a cop's car. And I'm gonna hit people with it. Didn't they see me? Yes. It's their fault that I'm running them over. Hello. Oops. Here, let's get out of here. Ah! Woohoo! Look at these dudes. Ooh, it's raining. The umbrellas are making me jump into the air. Man, how far away is this thing? Just a scratch. You're just a Lairborn.
Greater good, Paul, the greater good.
All these people running for their lives. I'll kill you. Is this? How do I get in here? Oh, like that.
There's the throne up there. Now it's just a matter of getting through.
Oh, there's a stairway. where was it? This way? Oh, yeah, they're there. Here we go. Oh!
Jesus, now look what you did. Hang on, Paul. I'll get you off of there.
Yeah, you will. I'm sure you will. Oh, God.
You gotta make it to the next platform. Get that thing as close as you can, then jump.
Okay. Whew. Got it. Smooth. Phelps, real smooth. Now what? Oh, are these stairs? Oh, it's a ladder. Oh, and there's the thing. The creature. Oh, whee! I didn't know I could do that. I wish I had known about that earlier, when I was doing all those chase scenes.
Typewriter ring. Evelyn Summers. Place he calls home. End of the line.
Does it say that somewhere here? Remit the anguish of that lighted stare. Close those wan lips. Let that thorn-wounded brow stream not with blood. It mingles with thy tears. Fix those tortured orbs in peace and death, so thy sick throes shake not that crucifix. So those pale fingers play not with thy gore. Ew. Oh, horrible! Thy name I will not speak. It hath become a curse. I see, the wise, the mild, the lofty, and the just, whom thy slaves hate for being like to thee. Some haunted by foul lies from their heart's home, an early chosen, late lamented home. Alright. Whoa! We gotta get out of here! Escape the intolerance set. Okay.
No! Come on!
You got it, Phil. No.
I thought so too. He murdered Evelyn Summers, Rusty. The last trophy was her ring.
You find another piece of the poem?
Yes. The last piece.
You sure, Cole?
Let's find out.
All right. Now we go to a church. Which I believe was over here somewhere, maybe. Okay, maybe not. Oh, this here? I don't know if it's this one. It must be this one. Hello, Eternal Mana! Or Mana, how are you doing? New! I'm not very good at making that sound. Here we go. I'm gonna hit you.
Might see this as a cry for help.
Just go easy, Phil.
Aw, man, my partner's in the car. I should've stolen another car.
God damn, Phil. I'm not trying to justify this.
Hear me out. This guy has been successfully slaughtering the half, maybe longer.
Is it here?
God, Jesus, my great job.
Hear me out, Russ.
Here?
KGPL to any unit. A citizen reports suspicious activity, 111 South Alameda. Stand by for further for any sentry unit.
I am the best driver. I only hit 12 people on the way over here. I try to hit as many people as I can.
Reminds me of my days as an altar boy.
There's a light coming from the house.
Nothing hasty, gentlemen. Keep your hands where I can see them, or I'll be forced to redecorate the stucco with your entrails.
We're from the LAPD, sir. I'm gonna tell you only once to lower your weapon.
The LAPD, you say? Is it really possible you could have found me after all this time? How interesting.
Put down the gun, shitbird. Last warning.
This boorish ignoramus could never have found me. It was you, wasn't it? Do you remember me, detective?
The temp bartender.
Yes, you found me. You know what I'm capable of, and yet you walk in here like lambs dressed for the slaughter.
We'll see about that.
Where'd he go? Where'd he go? He ran off. Get out of here! I don't know how to get out of that. Okay, there we go.
Where did he go?
Down the tunnel?
We can't let the son of a bitch get away.
The house, Rusty. There must be another entrance into the house.
Enter the catacombs. What? Let's see. Try to hit as many people as I can. Is that your objective? So that by driving horribly, you don't hit anyone? So it makes you an amazing driver. Yes.
LAPD, give yourself up.
Oh, there's so much stuff I can't maneuver. What am I doing in here? I knew it was the bartender all along! I swear.
Oh, sweet Jesus.
What was it? What were we zooming in on?
Some working knowledge of biology. He's cruel and he's methodical. I hate to think what he's done with this thing.
Ugh.
It's the basis for all his riddles. Prometheus defied the cruel gods. This guy thinks he's doing the same thing.
Defying gods can be hazardous to your health.
What am I looking at? Oh, the bathtub.
You realize this must have been a place, Rusty.
Oh,
going
is-
down there?
You're not?
I'll go. Call for backup and keep an eye out above ground and see where this thing comes out. Don't let me down, Rusty.
You're an interesting man, detective. Why the police force? You're obviously what?
Cease fire immediately!
Alright.
Reinforcements are on the way. Cease and desist.
Do I get a sense you're looking for personal redemption? Do you think we have something in common?
Oh, God. Okay, he's run. Oh!
Are you acquainted with slaughter? Understood now.
Surrender now, or I will use deadly force.
Where'd he go?
Are you comfortable out of the light box? Are you comfortable?
Where's it coming from? I heard his voice on the right. Is it from down here? Could be. I'm getting lost. I'm gonna die down here. I think I went the wrong way. He's not talking.
This thing has come to an end. You know that.
No? Okay. I guess it's this way then.
You're exactly what I expected. We were looking for a lower.
Come on, I shot him in the elbow. That had to have shattered it. After 3 shots to the elbow? Wait, what? Wait, what? Don't make me have to do this again.
We're going down there.
This isn't going down here.
I'll go. Call for backup and keep an eye out above ground and see where this thing comes out.
I didn't know.
Don't let me down, Rusty.
I'm just gonna run all the way. I'm not gonna bother. Hello. Hello. I guess I'm shooting him in the head this time. As soon as I turn the corner.
I'll go. Call for backup and keep an eye out above ground and see where this thing comes out.
He went and pulled his gun out! Skip the action sequence? No?
We're going down there.
I'll go.
I'm gonna do better
Keep
than
an
that.
Eye above ground and see where this thing comes out. Don't let me down, Rusty.
You're an interesting man, Detective. Why the police?
Come on! This guy's like invincible. Does he have bulletproof clothing on?
We're going down there.
I'll go. Call for backup and keep an eye out above ground and see where this thing comes out. Don't let me down, Rusty.
I'm trying to aim for his head. I'm not a very good shot. No, get off! God, he moves too fast! I'm just gonna follow him through here and then just take off running before I lose him, quote unquote, whatever it was that happened at the end.
Going down there?
Oh my gosh, shut up. I'm gonna make you go down. I'm gonna shoot him in the head.
Call for backup and keep an eye out above ground and see where this thing
goes. You're an interesting man. Why the police force? You're obviously overqualified.
Reinforcements are on the way. Cease.
Do I get a sense you're looking for personal redemption? Do you think we have something in common?
Shit. Really hurts.
I think it's at this point that he stops firing at me.
Surrender now or I will use deadly force.
Yeah, he stops firing until about here. Wait, what? Oh, there you go. I was gonna say, don't lose him! There we go. That was the headshot I was looking for.
Where's the press, Cap? I think Phelps and I should get a medal for this. This has got to be the case of the year, right? The case of the century, when you think about it.
Are you finished?
Yes, Skipper.
Good. Because there won't be any press briefings or commendations.
What are you talking about? We got the werewolf, the guy who killed the Dahlia, killed all the other broads.
You got no one. Mason was a ghost.
Can you at least tell us why, Captain?
Mason is the half-brother of one of the most highly elected officials in this country.
How high?
Beyond the moon for mere mortals like us, Rusty. There'll be no more mention of him. The city owes you both, but there'll be no mileage in ever bringing this up again.
What's gonna happen to the suspects in the cases, Captain? I won't be a part of that.
A bit of missing evidence at the grand jury. Procedural error here, a mistake there. They'll all be quietly let go. The DA knows how we got the play.
That's it?
I'm afraid it is. And I have some news for you, Phelps. No more rooting around in the entrails of cadavers and corpses for you. The head of Vice has asked the chief for you. I'm reluctant to see you go to the glory boys of Vice, but my hands are tied. Go home to that lovely wife of yours. Celebrate your promotion.
We're all just looking around like idiots. Woohoo! Finally! I found all the clues. Look at those injuries! I think 2,800 has been the highest. We got promoted!
Breathe out, kid. You'll go purple.
I'm scared, Sarge. Everybody's scared, kid. Anyone who says he isn't is a damn liar. How many times have you been in combat, Sarge?
I was with Raider Battalion on Peleliu my first time.
Was it bad?
It's always bad.
Will this be bad?
As bad as it gets, kid. But you stick by the Marine next to you, and he will stick by you.
So, some of the guys? They aren't very friendly, Sarge.
They've lost a lot of their friends in the last couple of days, kid. They think if they don't get to know you, that they won't have to grieve for you if you get killed. They're wrong. It doesn't work that way. Don't worry. No Marine in this company will let you down.
The Black Caesar. Kaiser.
Phelps, welcome to Vice. This is your new partner, Roy Earl. Take a seat. A special request was made to transfer you to add Vice. We need a man with your kind of starch on this desk, son. We have two dead Negroes found in an apartment this morning on Yucca Street. Number 6358, apartment 5.
We got better things to be doing than wasting our time on two dead junkies.
Did I ask your opinion, detective? Two men dead on U.S. Army issue morphine. That makes it an advice case. Beat it!
Yes, sir. You and the lieutenant have some history?
You could say that. We used to be partners. So, you're working with the big boys now, Cole?
Guess so, Roy. I thought homicide was the primo assignment.
That may be the case. I asked for you personally, Phelps. I had to pull a few strings to get you over to Advice. How does it feel?
The lieutenant seems to think I'm doing okay.
Okay? Don't get humble on me, Phelps. You're doing great. You're the department pinup boy. War hero and crime fighter. What a combination.
I can assure you I'm no war hero, detective.
I just want to remind you guys.
Let's rouse some hopheads.
They do use racial slurs in this game, and I do not agree with that kind of usage. Those kind of vocabularies. But I mean, I can't change it, so. Is this my car? It's the nicest car. Let's see. What are we doing? Oh yeah, we're checking out the crime scene. Whoa!
Look where you're going!
Now to listen to this guy complain about my driving. Here we
nice
go!
Nice car, Roy. Is it department issue?
This car cost me a fortune, you moron!
They should replace all the words with new! All the good words with new and bad words with Q.
You can't be seen slumming it in a Nash if you're in Vice, Cole.
Great
job. Meanwhile, driving. We got needle freaks kissing it goodbye all over Central Avenue.
Any ambulance heavy officer needs assistance. 1825 North Highland Avenue, 1825 North Highland Avenue. Unit to handle code 2 identified.
What the hell? Thanks for your trouble. You're
enjoying this, aren't you? Oh, yeah. Hey there!
Watch out for the pedestrians!
I'm watching for them, but I keep missing them.
Picked a prize shithole for our first date.
All right, here we go.
I want to see. Excuse me, officer. I just want to see.
I'm gonna run over this lady.
How shocking!
You're doing this on.
I hit everyone but the lady.
Shouldn't you be working?
Is it just me or did they all change clothes?
So what's all going on, people?
Vultures. It's up the stairs, detectives. Round the corner, last door on the left.
Let's talk to these people. Hello.
Show's over. Just keep moving, all of you.
Oh, it's just people standing around. Thanks. I love getting a game over because I hit somebody.
Come on, Dunn. Your show now.
Carruthers. Phelps, I've been reassigned to Advice.
What have we got?
Two stiffs, overdosed, been dead a couple of days.
Government issue morphine. We use the same syrettes in Okinawa.
Fucking Negro junkies can't take supply this pure.
You know these guys?
I know of them. The younger one's a two-bit horn player by the name of Cornell Tyree. The other one works in distribution. Started using a little too much of his own product, and Jack D took exception. He wasn't born that ugly. His name's Lamont. Tyrone Lamont.
So who's supplying the drugs?
That's easy. Whoever knocked off the wharves in San Pedro. Jack Dragna, Mickey Cohen. Dope's been all upside down ever since Jimmy Utley started the long walk at Quentin.
You talk about it like it's a system.
It was a system. But those days are long gone.
We are supposed to uphold the law.
Yeah, and we do. But we can't change people. The truth is, everyone wants a license to get a little dirty now and then. Our job is to keep it manageable.
That's how you see it?
See it any other way, and you better forget about being a vice cop.
Can we get on with this? Today, preferably?
All right. I should do it again. Maybe I will. I can still do it when I get down the stairs. Oh, what was that?
Took his jolt and drifted off. And I suppose his friend wasn't in any condition to notice that he had stopped breathing.
Ugh. I don't know how people can do this stuff. Popcorn. Let's look at the popcorn, not the wallet on the floor.
Black Caesar from the joint across the street.
Okay, I guess that was a clue.
Tyrone Lamont, not even 23 years old.
Anything interesting?
Must have been messy eaters. It's all over the floor. A small chance in life is probably better than no chance.
All right. What else we got here?
One syrette is enough to knock you out for combat trauma. Two of them will stop your heart.
You catch all the good ones, Phelps. Find anything interesting?
They say only the good die young. I hope it was true in your case. Who is JJ? And why do these two care about his taste in music?
I wonder if I should write that down, maybe? Nah.
Looks like it was always gonna end this way.
I think I've seen it all.
Strange doodle.
A fruit, a bell, and win. Strange doodle.
Never the same, are they?
Probably had to remember that one.
I wonder what's the correlation between love of the needle and love of the music.
Anything else?
heavy for an empty cup.
Oh, wait, what? Oh.
Getting that fixed right over the counter in broad daylight.
I bet that
the
was
Emperor
vital.
The Emperor across the street appears to shift a lot of popcorn. Let's shake him down.
Let's shake him, boys!
Street life, I have no idea how dangerous this stuff is. No cooking or preparation. Must have been the easiest fix these two ever had.
I think that's everything, Melissa. Can't get through there. There we go. I don't need to pick up every single popcorn container. Blow on it, Phelps. All right, let's ride.
Never the same, are they?
Is he the only coroner in town? Man, he must get a lot of work. This isn't even the crime scene. Why did I... Oh, the people are gone. Why did I get in get in trouble for contaminating the crime scene when this wasn't necessarily the crime scene? Whatever. Where do we want to go? Okay, the food hut. Let's go, let's go, let's go! Goodbye. I love how he's just got a straight face all the time. Alright, it should be just across. There it is. Right here? That man can't drive! I beg to differ. Hot dogs.
Help you?
Detectives Phelps and Durrell, LAPD. We're inquiring into the deaths.
Hand over the popcorn, numbskull, before we kick the door in. Get that son of a bitch!
I was drinking coffee! Fine, I'll get this guy.
Stay on him!
I'll chase him until my partner comes to save the day. Either end in a brawl or my partner coming around the corner. Most likely a brawl. My hat!
Eddie, help me out, man. They're trying to kill me. You gotta help me out.
What the hell going on here? Morgan! Not you?
You picked the wrong cop, you fucking animals.
I really hate the way that guy talks. I'm pushing Q! Hello! Q! Q!
Come on then!
Q does nothing! Q! Q! Okay, I'll just keep punching. Press R to finish, okay?
This isn't gonna end well for you, friend.
Gosh!
What's your name?
Morgan.
Half an answer is no answer to me, asshole.
Fleetwood Morgan.
Keep an eye on him, Roy, while I take a look around.
Keep very still, Fleetwood. Don't give me an excuse to shoot you.
Why do you think we were gonna kill him? We weren't gonna kill him. Wanted to check out his popcorn!
These number slips might affect your tone, Fleetwood. Should be stamped on the reverse by the issuer.
Maybe Morgan can give us something on this Jones character. Junk.
Junk? I wouldn't call that junk, but all right. I'm hungry for eggs now. I don't really like burgers. I want the hot dog!
It would take a smarter man than me to connect that.
Okay. Whoops. Well, I don't think I need the bowl.
Morphine. Might not be filling, but I'm sure it's satisfying.
All right.
About time we heard what Fleetwood here has to say, Paul.
Shouldn't we turn off the stove so it doesn't burn to the ground? Do I have any new suits? No. Oh, wait. I just realized I'm wearing a different suit. I don't know, I like this brown one.
We're inquiring about the deaths of two men in an apartment across the street, Fleetwood. We want answers.
Of course. I'll do my best, mister.
Yeah, you sure look like it.
You sold the drugs to Cornell Tyree and Tyrone Lamont.
Oh, I sell fried steaks and black-eyed peas.
Let's see. Popcorn. Okay. I have the popcorn cups.
You're lying, Fleetwood. We know that you supply them.
I don't know nothing about no drugs. All I do is my tan hair flipping burgers. Can you prove any different?
Yeah.
Flipping burgers and strapping jolts of morphine to the bottom of popcorn cups, Fleetwood. Now I want the truth. Who supplies the drugs?
Cat by the name of Armstrong Edwards. He brings the stuff around about once a day.
I know Armstrong. He's a two-bound, strictly small time. Who's he working for, Fleetwood?
Jermaine Jones.
Jermaine.
We have you for the hop and resisting arrest. Tell us about the numbers if you want our help.
Look, the numbers are the white man's tax on poor folk. All right, now what else you want to know?
What?
We have an address on the slips. We're going to go down there now and rat you out, Fleetwood. Tell whoever it is that you rolled over and gave them up.
No. Look, I've been cooperative, okay? Now you got to help me some.
Fleetwood, I'm going to speak personally to the judge on your behalf.
A name, Fleetwood.
Well, he's a real slick dude. Wears a hat and swings a cane. Goes by the name of Merlin, all right? I ain't got a last name.
See you at the station, Fleetwood.
But you're going to help me, right?
Of course, kid. You helped us out. We always like to repay a favor. Can you see that Fleetwood gets a nice cell, Wallace? One with a window and a nice fresh pillow.
I don't like this guy. Oh, a telephone.
Operator, message for KGPL.
Putting you through now.
Cole Phelps, badge 1247.
How could I help, Detective?
I need an address on a Jermaine Jones musical booking agency.
Just a moment, Detective. Jermaine Jones. The office is listed as 5528 Santa Monica Boulevard.
Thanks.
When's America going to understand? It's about giving, not giving.
Time to drive like a maniac. I mean, like a perfect person. I don't know. Let's do this. Gambling den and lottery operation. Okay.
She wants a 5-star goddamn
one. I don't know if that's where I want to go. A bakery! Get out of my way! You hit me! I'll kill you! Look at those cakes! Aw, cakes! I wish I could get a first person view. I wanna look at these cakes. And cornbread! Oh, cakes and cornbread, my favorite.
Bitch.
Let's turn here. Right here, left.
I heard you were in the blue room the other night. Shouldn't you have been at home? Tucked in bed?
What's wrong with you?
What's not wrong with me?
Where I go is your business. It couldn't have had anything to do with a certain delightful but damaged German girl, could it? I don't know what.
You're paying for every last scratch.
Look at all these cars!
I don't know what you're talking about, Roy.
I was Hopkins.
Alan Hopkins, your informer. He was my corrupt.
What are you doing?
You need to set your car on fire.
Oh, right. Harlan. You're not still sore about that, are you? You made the case without him.
He was an accessory to the event.
Open your eyes!
Look at all that blood.
As long as
Holy Toledo.
Chewing up starry-eyed little girls. Harlan was small time. He caught a big fish. And look how much good it did his career.
We just going in the back door? Should I be looking in these boxes?
Detectives Phelps and Earl, LAPD.
The name's Merlin Odie. I run a strictly legitimate bookmaker's detective.
So that's not an illegal wire service that your colleagues are running? And the number slips that I've been picking up all morning with this address on them have nothing to do with you?
I pay my kick to the Watts, and they pay their cut to the LAPD. You can't go shaking me down.
You're a loudmouth motherfucker, aren't you? Anyone ever tell you the criminals are supposed to keep their mouths shut? Stay where you are while we look around.
Okay. Baseball.
Don't think this is any use to us.
Cohen took over the wire service from Siegel.
I got work to do here, mister.
Oh, I see. What do I want on the left? No, not that. Was it a cherry? Yeah, cherry is a bell. I don't know what win is. Let's do it. Oh, okay, win is... That's actually one of the reels. There's the bell. Cherries. Bingo.
This quantity, we're looking at a high-level trafficking charge. I think Ramez's place is our next stop.
All right, Ramez removals.
Thanks for the paper trail, Merlin. Oh, that's quite a win for a dime, Merlin. You better start
God
talking.
Damn it. Get after him, Phelps.
Why me?
Keep it up, Bobby.
I'll get you. Don't think I won't get my car and run you over.
Stop right there, Audie, or I will shoot.
All right, relax, motherfucker, you got me.
Nice wand, Merlin. Too bad you couldn't pull off your vanishing act.
Make your joke, smart guy, but don't damage that. That there's a valuable antique.
You don't say. Maybe you ought to have a look at this pole.
He got stopped by a random NPC entering the restaurant. That was the best.
Adi has Jose Ramez in his pocket. Ramez must have forgotten his lucky numbers.
Mr. Jose Ramez promises to pay Merlin Adi Esquire the sum of $231 and no cents. Jose Ramez. Ramez.
Would you like to calculate the odds on you going to prison for a very long time, Merlin?
I'm not going nowhere. I've paid my contributions, and I'm not getting hustled by you.
We're only interested in morphine, Army surplus morphine. What do you have to say about that?
I heard about that. Big robbery on the ship. Ain't my line of work. I prefer something with a sporting outcome.
Let's see, what does this say? We had morphine inside the machine. Why is that not labeled here? No.
You distribute for the Jews. You're a patsy.
I don't know what you're talking about. I distribute for the LAPD, motherfucker.
Crap, I did not mean to click on that. Damn it. Oh, it says I can back out.
You're off the hook, for now.
Okay, Merlin, behave like a moron. The two dead guys. I'm telling the DA that you sold them the hop. Are you hearing this?
Loud and clear, motherfucker. I have chips, and I'm not throwing my cards in this easy.
Ramez seems to owe you a lot of money.
We all owe somebody.
So it has nothing to do with the proceeds of the morphine shipment?
It's a gambling debt. The Heaps took over the wire service and screwed me. Now I just do what I'm told. Run numbers and ship dope. Jose's no different. He just thinks he's a big man that can run up tabs.
You're not the guy we want, Merlin. We're taking you in. Maybe some time in a cell will help you remember something worthwhile.
Fuck you, and fuck you. You'll never put a charge on me.
Take this bum in. Take the long way around. But don't be gentle with him. You got that?
Yes, sir.
Oh, a phone. That must mean I need to use it.
Phelps, badge 1247.
How can I help, Detective?
I need an address for Ramez Removals. That's Ramez, R-A-M-E-Z.
Just checking. Ramez Removals, corner Sunset and Wilton. Victor Ramen.
Thanks for your help.
Alright. I guess we're going to the booking agency next. I want to destroy this guy's car and hear his reaction. How far away is this place? Far enough away that I can destroy the vehicle. Is this it? No, that's the apartment. Oh, it's over there. Okay.
Mickey Cole.
There goes a week's wages.
Mickey Cole runs the dope rackets. I got your place.
Mickey. Christ!
Some ramming speed.
Mickey does what he's told. Benny Siegel
will take I made your car explode. What are you gonna do? Can I not take this car?
Or are you just cracked?
Here we go. What is he doing?
Out of the car, police.
Okay. Run!
Goddamn maniac!
Look at all these people on the sidewalk.
You can't see these people, right?
Yeah. Nope. They're under the car.
Way to set an example for the public, partner. Are you trying to mow them down?
Whee! Man, that would have been cool if I landed on somebody's house.
You're driving right at them.
Yes.
What the hell? Can we try not to kill anyone?
I think his hat flew into space.
That was a tax-paying citizen. You just bounced off the fucking hood, Phelps. Oh, no. You did not just do that.
I did.
Look at this place. I'm guessing not much talent comes out of this talent agency.
Here we are. Jermaine Jones, 238.
What's this? The same thing. Oh, I guess it's this one.
Hey, who let you in?
The door wasn't locked.
Jermaine Jones.
Don't bother getting up. Your flunky Fleetwood Morgan just snitched you out.
I wasn't planning to. Now, you think you could tell me who the hell you are?
LAPD. We'd like to take a look around.
The hell you will, motherfucker. You carrying a warrant?
No, do we need one? Search the place, Cole.
What do you think you're gonna find, policeman? Huh?
Oh, oops. I pushed that.
Scott Phantom. Fine radio. Shortwave, AM and FM. My father has a Scott.
You ain't allowed to do this. I got rights.
275 FM. Where is it? Oh. Oh, I see. Okay. Right there, right? Oh, I was doing 250.
No wonder this thing is sounding a little muffled, Jermaine.
Brennan! Wilt! Get over here! Take these assholes apart.
Oh, great!
You heard the boss.
Just pull your gun out and shoot him.
Is this the best you
got? These guys don't seem very sure of themselves.
They're dancing around and hit me!
Come on, beat these sons of bitches down!
Hey, Cole. Sit tight, asshole. Pretend you're at the parlor getting your nails done. Cole, you better search through that stuff in the radio before you brace our friend here.
How many starving musicians pay with perfect, clean 50s?
This must be how those two bums standing guard take their wages. Your friend Fleetwood was also a betting man, Jermaine. Too much for felony possession. I'm thinking intent to supply. Ramez Removals. They must have taken special care delivering this for you.
Is that everything?
What do you think?
I can't wait to see this. Ask the question, Cole. Let's see him talk his way around a stash like that.
Lamont and Tyree are dead. At a stretch, the DA could have you on felony murder for supplying stolen government...
Tyrone and Cornell are dead?
They're on a slab downtown with the ME examining their last meal. Popcorn washed down with morphine.
You offering me a deal?
I have a pet judge who hates blacks. He'll give you 50 years for your two buddies. Another 30 for stealing from Uncle Sam. You'll be out by the time you're 110. Imagine the changes you'll see.
I get the message. How much is this gonna cost me?
Your life, pow pow.
Who supplies the morphine?
I don't know nothing about that.
Who is this we're talking to? I totally forgot. Jones.
So we make you for all of it. You're the fall guy from Mickey Cohen.
In case you haven't noticed, I'm a colored man. Do you see any Jew boys running around here? I collect my cut. Lenny the Fink controls the action.
Lenny who?
Lenny Finkelstein, Mickey's dipshit brother-in-law.
What's the score with Ramez Removals?
I brought a radio from there. That's all.
So when we visit Ramez Removals and tell them that we want a special bookcase or wardrobe to hide our dope in, they're going to be copacetic?
And when we tell them their good friend Jermaine sent us and said they could do a nice deal for the LAPD...
I could use an act like you two. Those fucks Abbott and Costello are on the slide. Hollywood could use another couple of deeply unfunny white bread humps like you.
Very good, Jermaine. You have character. Now cough it up.
Ramez is a good friend of Lenny the Fink. You getting the picture?
What is the link between the morphine and the numbers slips?
There is no link. You're wasting your time here.
I don't know if I should... Is he lying?
You either rat out the next link in the chain, or you spend the rest of your life in jail.
Are you gonna put that in writing, asshole?
Take them all in.
We have a deal, right?
We're after the morphine. I'll speak to the DA on your behalf. You have my word.
Then he forgets. Oops! Where to next? We're not doing very well on this case. Yeah, that's right. You're not getting in here. Whee! Whee! Whoa, what was that? Let's see if I can't get on this house. Oh! Well, never mind! That was the opposite of what I thought was gonna happen. Hi there. I see a bunch of people. Hey there.
PD. We're here to see Jose Ramez.
What's it about?
Routine inquiries, sir. Can you tell us where we can find him?
We missed him. He was in the delivery truck, just went out.
God damn it.
You just push him for good measure, or?
11K calling KGPL.
Go ahead, 11K.
11K requesting assistance. In pursuit of narcotic suspects aboard a GM delivery truck. Commercial license David Charles, 457.
Roger, 11K.
What does this lunatic think he's doing?
What's next, the kitchen sink? We're not playing around here. Take this clown off the road.
Man, that didn't stop him? We're gonna lose him. Oh, he's dropping furniture.
Here comes the cavalry.
Hitting him. Oh, it's the cops.
He's going left onto Hollywood. Get alongside him and take him out.
The guy inside fell over. I think he's dead.
Don't try for the tires. Keep your foot down.
What am I doing?
That's it, Cole. You did it. It's truck's history. Pull him out of there.
Where I can see them.
Yeah.
Jose Ramez, you're being arrested on suspicion of supplying illegal drugs, resisting arrest, and for malicious damage to LAPD property.
Hey, hold your horses. I supply furniture, not drugs. And that thing back there, that was an accident. Some furniture came loose. That's all.
Save it for the DA, Chico. Keep an eye on him. We're gonna take a look around inside. Where's he been delivering? And who's been delivering here? Any repeat business in the ledger, Cole?
Polar bear.
Why is Ramez buying so much ice? Lenotti is buying a lot of furniture.
Oh, I guess that's it. Hey, Shaw, how are you doing? We got promoted.
Couldn't you think anywhere else to meet, kid?
We like to choose our ground.
What is that supposed to mean?
Huh? It's something Wellington said at Waterloo. The guys who win normally choose where to fight.
We're gonna fight, kid? The two of you versus my boys here? I love the fight game. I went a few rounds myself. You and your friend, he looks tough, but I don't like your chances. Nah.
We don't have to fight, Mr. Cohen. We have you an infilate.
What the fuck is that? Some kind of steak?
It means my men are in cover, but that they can still shoot you. If those were my orders, you would all be dead now.
Are you kidding me? This is a $200 coat. You got some balls.
Kelso.
I hope you didn't scratch the paint of my new Lincoln.
Mm-mm. These guys are getting out of the dope business, Mr. Cohen. You'll have no more problems from them. The morphine is going to disappear back into the sea.
Hang on. You're getting hasty. There's a lot of dough on offer here.
Thanks for the offer, Mr. Cohen, but we are going to have to politely decline. After today, the morphine is no more.
This isn't the way we normally do business.
I'm aware of that, Mr. Cohen.
Call me Mickey. Are you aware of the risk, huh?
I'm giving it to you straight, Mr. Cohen. There will be no more morphine. We made a mistake and would like to back out gracefully. If you come after us, we will be forced to come after you.
You've been polite up till now. So don't stop making threats.
I don't make threats, Mr. Cohen. I'd like to thank you for your time.
Is that guy your idea, Muscle Kid?
There's something you should know about Jack, Mr. Cohen. He killed 6 Japs hand-to-hand with just a bayonet and a K-bar knife. His outfit, the 6 Marines, killed over 100,000 Japs in 3 months in Okinawa, and he was in the thick of it.
Those Japs are little guys, right?
Yes, Mr. Cohen. About your size.
He's wearing a bathrobe. A $200 bathrobe. Man, that was a long one. Yeah, no more fat guy. We got this asshole. I don't like him.
What's with the puddle? Where's that trail of water coming from, Cole?
Well, it stops here.
There must be a way through the back.
Where is the water coming from? Somebody peed on the floor. That's how bad we scared them. How are you doing, Shot?
Welcome to Furniture Village, where taste comes to die.
I don't know, some of this stuff is actually pretty nice. Oh, there's more water. Okay, I guess I followed all of the trails of water. Somebody's water broke.
What a pile of junk. My mother would be in heaven. I bet this is the kind of crap you love, Cole. 20 years out of fashion. Smells of old people in here. This is useless. I can't see a damn thing. You need to get up onto the floor above.
What? Why me? Why is there smoke coming through the floor? Oops! You're alright? How might you be? I'm doing alright. I'm feeling great! I know, right? 20 years out of fashion? Sure, I'll take it. It doesn't look bad. Some of this looks good. Like, I like these things. The screens, those are cool looking. Alright, I guess I'll go up here. I'm supposed to use this? Wait, what? Oh, I guess I have to move the... And drop it on my partner's head or something. Let's try it. Oh, it won't go over there. I bet that's why he's standing over there, so I can't drop it on his head. I don't think I could drop it anyway. Gotta hurt. Oh, my hands hurt.
Watch. I can't be sure. Watch yourself, Roy. I'm gonna try shifting some of this.
Are you kidding? Don't bring this junk down on me. This is an expensive suit.
Oh, I've gotta move a lot more stuff. Okay. I think the lighting is more to help me than the way the room would be designed. I don't know. So where do I put this? Okay, I can put it down. Stay right there. Aw.
Get down here. There's a cold room in the back.
Oh, okay, so that's all I had to do. I can move it at the same time. Okay. Wait, what's in here? Oh. It is the outside. Alright, down we go. Again. Whee!
I think we know where the water's coming from. You're gonna want to see this.
What is this?
There's something frozen inside.
Oh, okay. Oh.
Well, I'll be damned.
Morphine.
This must be how they transport the morphine.
LAPD, leave it right there. Everyone out of the vehicle and put your hands up.
There's something in the ice.
He's making a run for it. Let him have it.
I didn't realize he was behind me. I thought I was losing him. Somebody.
LAPD, leave it right there. Everyone out of the vehicle and put your hands up.
There's something in the ice.
He's making a run for it. Let him have it.
Clear me some space here.
Take them all to Hollywood Station. Have the ME and tech services go over this place.
Where will you be?
Hunting polar bear.
All right. Where is this? Ooh, I wonder if I can drive those cars.
Is Audi serious? Is the LAPD turning a blind?
Goodbye. Damn. Come on. Let me drive something fun. No. Die.
Sorry, my fault.
It was my fault. And I'm not apologizing.
Not again.
Not again. I hate how they make them move out of my vehicle. It's extremely hard to make it where he actually hits them. I should just play Grand Theft Auto. Yeah. The guy just fucked. Oh, it's on fire.
That's that cop. Seems like a decent guy.
Seems like a decent guy. I just crashed my car. I make no apologies. Get in. In. As in inside. Yeah. I want a game where I can kill innocent people. Oh, you left the door open. Oh, there's my partner! What are you doing here? Goodbye. He's like running after me.
You idiot.
That purple car, periwinkle or whatever color. Hey there. Oops. Kill someone. That's what I'm trying to do. Oh, the polar bear at the top.
Factory is closed. Has been for years. Not much call for ice anymore with all those newfangled refrigerators.
Save it for someone who wants to hear it. How many janitors carry a gat?
Wow. That's
one way of announcing we're here.
Give it up, Finkelstein. Your brother-in-law will get you a good lawyer.
My brother-in-law hates my guts. Come and get me if you want some daylight for that suit of yours.
Eyes open. He's around here somewhere.
Weapons on the ground now.
Give me some goddamn cover.
Eyes open. Around here somewhere.
Put your weapons down and your hands in the air.
What the hell is the matter?
I'm wide open here.
Get out of the cover, please.
There he is, blasted.
Oh, I want this gun. How do I get it again? I want this gun.
Ugh. Clear me some space here!
I ain't running out of frames or guns in here anytime soon, understand?
Give me some goddamn cover!
Ooh, I'm getting better at this.
Find some cover!
Are you trying to get yourself killed?
Your move, mister!
Move, I got you!
Oh,
stay
what?
Down! Clear me some space here!
Ooh, I want to use that saw. I want to saw somebody's head off.
Stay in cover.
If you die, boy,
I'm wide open here.
This one's got you.
What is that noise?
all dead, Finkelstein. Leave the weapon and put your hands up now.
Put my hands up? Sure. Then what? Cop to peddling the dope, cut a deal, ship me off to the queue? Soon as I get locked up, some old friend puts an ice pick above my ear? No thanks.
Only one other way out, shitheel.
Let's have a look around. Now that we finally got some peace and quiet.
You're actually more evil in this game. In GTA, if you kill enough people, the cops will come after you, but
as soon as we get out of here.
That's giving you a reason not to kill
three
people.
Guesses what's
yeah,
in the
that's
box.
True.
Open her up, Cole.
Yeah. I just wish it were easier to kill people. Oh, I did something on accident.
This stuff has got to be worth at least $100,000.
So Finkelstein robbed the ship?
My guess is Lenny took it off their hands. This is big. This is gonna make the papers, Phelps. As senior investigator, I'll do the talking.
Well, well. Who would have thought that Roy Earle's hand-picked new partner would have turned out to be such a great case man? This is a good result, Phelps. As far as we can tell, Lenny the Fink was moving the morphine across the city and as far north as Frisco. This makes the feds very happy, and it makes Mickey Cohen look bad. I won't lie to you, kid. I like the headlines. I like them a lot. You keep this squad in the papers, and we'll get along just fine.
Man, we didn't break 2,000. Reefer Madness.
You know a Freddy Calhoun?
Sure, I know
Freddy. Freddy needs money to get out of town. Says he's prepared to blow the whistle on a Primo reefer distribution ring. Says he
can.
Has
he said how much it's gonna cost?
$50.
And the department will front me the 50?
You can put in an expense claim. He's over at Mike Lyman's on Hollywood Boulevard. See what you can find out.
All right. Freddy Calhoun. Going to a bar.
$50? Do they think I'm made of money?
No, you just look like you're made of money.
Oh, very good. The kid's on form. I'd say on a scale of dull to scintillating, you're a solid.
Where am I?
Today, which you can be pleased with.
Do you ever listen to yourself?
I don't have the same voices in my head as you do, Cole. I need a drink.
How do I get out of here? Get out of my way. I don't like you. Oh, here we go. It's one of these ways. There we go. Ooh, I want to drive that car. This one. What? They're everywhere.
How are we going to look getting around in this thing, Cole?
Milk cream.
LAPD, police emergency.
You can't do this.
I want to be a milk
Cole.
Delivery.
What's wrong with a good old-fashioned black and white?
Driving around in this thing. A Twinkie. Woo! Killing people in a Twinkie! What's going on here? What? Stopped by a fire hydrant? Preposterous. I do have a license. A license to kill! Hey, Double Escapement, how are you doing? I'm drunk on milk and cream. Now move out of the way. Oh, there we go. That's one big Twinkie.
There's a little sneak. That's him in the back, Cole.
Goddamn Harry thinks he could get fresh whenever he pleases.
Root beer's all around.
Hello.
Freddy, you're looking good.
You're gonna help me, right?
That's what I'm here for.
You got the money?
The 20? Sure, right here.
20? I said...
You want the money or the alternative?
Tell us about the reefer, Freddy.
Who's he?
Another good Samaritan. Answer the question.
Rest comes from Tijuana. They bring in 50 pounds a week.
50 pounds? Are you hallucinating, Freddy?
It's stashed at a house at 1452 North Las Palmas.
Names, Freddy?
The guy at the house is a spick that goes by the name Juan Garcia Cruz. Be careful. He likes guns. How do I get my money?
Do me a favor, Freddy. Spend the money on a bus ticket. You can't last forever on a snitch jacket. Let's go visit this Cruz character. 50 pounds of dope. Crazy.
I'm kind of stressed because you're trying to buy a car. Ooh, that is stressful. Can't complain. Definitely thankful to be able to afford a car. Yes, that's true. We're going to try and get a new car next tax season. Once we get our tax return. Oh, the weather's been nice. That's cool. It was thundering here, but it didn't rain. But our power went out. Back in the Twinkie. Everyone in.
We're driving this.
Damn it, he got in the car.
You believe his story? Sure. A hophead like Freddy would raffle his sister for his next score.
You better not get blood on this car.
What do you care about this car? I want it painted in blood. Blood of the innocent.
You can't see these people, right?
Yeah, that's why I'm trying to hit them.
That was a tax-paying citizen who just bounced off the fucking hood, Phelps. Yeah. You're doing this on purpose.
I am. Where is this place?
Look out!
He says that after I hit the tree. Hello.
Are you trying to mow them down?
Yes.
You're drunk.
Uh-oh. Hide in the Twinkie. Oh. Is that how I find a way in? I shoot everybody? It won't...
I'll ask you politely to move on. Next time I won't be so nice.
It won't let me do that. I wish it would.
You guys don't half leave a mess. What happened?
Dope peddler, Juan Cruz. He opened fire and, you know, the rest of the story tells itself.
Is this a drug or a village in Borneo? Doesn't appear to be in Spanish.
I need to get back to it, Phelps. Never the same, are they?
What was it? Look at it. Blood? Wait, what? What? Oh, there we go.
Dollar. I thought they took these things out of circulation.
I'll just pocket that. I guess that's it. Nope.
Juan Garcia Cruz. This is his address, but this place looks like a front.
Doesn't anyone eat regular meals anymore? Junkies feeding on popcorn and grasshoppers living on soup.
Operator, give me R&I.
Putting you through now.
Cole Phelps, badge 1247.
How could I help, Detective?
I need an address on a Parnell soup company. A head office or factory in the Los Angeles area.
Just a second, Detective. Only one address listed. 6310 Fountain Avenue.
Thanks, ma'am.
This is a clue.
I don't think so.
Oh, okay, never mind.
Same, are they?
What's this?
Circumstantial.
Oh, okay. Chapter right in the butt. Can I turn the page or? I think that was it. And it was weird.
Not sure this means much.
Guys keeping Juan so well stocked with soup.
hasn't given me anything to go on.
Well, okay then.
Doesn't tell me anything.
Oh. Alright, I think that's it.
Detectives, you'll want to come meet Mr. Fickman, the neighbor. Sounds like he's got something for you.
All right. Wait a second. Can I climb on top of the house? No, I can't. What's going on?
Detectives Phelps and Earl, we were told you...
Always knew they were up to no good. Son of a bitch spent more time in the chicken coop than in his house.
Thank you, sir. That's very helpful. And next time you witness suspect behavior through the crack in your curtains, please call us before something like this happens.
Sprinkled was not one of the things I wanted to be. All right, so it's something about his chicken coop. I see a chicken coop. But no chickens. Where's the chickadees? Where's the chickadees?
Seems irrelevant.
Okay. Oh.
Now we're getting somewhere.
What was that tone for? Okay.
More soup? Who in the hell keeps a secret stash of soup?
You hungry or something, Phelps?
I'm starving! Ew! Oh.
I'd say that's pretty good value for 12 cents.
Factory sealed. Someone at the cannery has a lot of explaining to do.
With Juan dead, we need a new suspect, Cole. Is there a pattern to the deliveries?
This guy EJ seems to be bringing in most of the serious weight. Dates and times seem pretty regular. We should notify the border crossing.
Those fuckers are probably in on it. Let's wait and see how this plays out.
Okay. Is that it? I guess that's it. Usually something happens when we're done. I must be missing something, but oh well.
You gotta be kidding me. We're driving this?
I'm driving this. And you're not allowed. They're everywhere. Why wasn't the Weenie-mobile everywhere? How'd you learn to drive? I can't even see who I'm hitting. It's kind of sad. Some of these screams and yells sound like they're from Turok. Dinosaur Hunter! Woo! Oh, I thought there was a way through here, but there's not.
Are you liquored up?
I wish I was liquored up. Hello. I missed the opportunity to fight.
Right. Let's see if we can find out who's been over-seasoning the soup in this place.
Oh, well. I didn't see it, I guess.
LAPD. Who owns this factory, ma'am?
Mr. Parnell. Howard Parnell. I'll let him know you're here. Please, take a seat.
If you don't mind, we'll come with you.
If you must.
She was gonna grab the phone there for a second.
You just wanted to follow her, didn't you? You sly dog. I must apologize for my partner's roving eye. He hates saying goodbye, but he loves watching them leave.
Give it a rest, Roy.
If you could show these men in to see Mr. Parnell, Doris, they're from the LAPD.
Follow me, gentlemen.
What is going on?
LAPD, sit tight, fatso. You could be in very serious trouble.
There's no reason to be rude. Take a seat, gentlemen. I'm sure we can sort this all out.
Maybe you can explain why we found $5 bags of marijuana in sealed Parnell soup cans.
That's an outrageous allegation.
How do you explain it, Chubby? We found at least 30 cans, all sealed up tight with your label on it.
Can I get a list of your employees?
Of course. We have nothing to hide. Doris, can you bring me in the current employee listing?
Here it is, Mr. Parnell.
On the desk, please.
Any name on that list that rings a bell?
Geronimo, it's him. Chavez. No. Ortega. The best name ever. Let's see. No fixed address. Oh my gosh. I don't know. Let's look at the addresses. Ugh. a lot of Javas. Do they all live in the same place? Let's see. Whoops, I didn't mean to do that. Where's the two Travis? No. I'm just gonna start tapping everywhere.
This is familiar. 1452 North Las Palmas. A Jorge Garcia Cruz.
Okay. Somehow that was familiar.
The factory sealed cans we found suggest a very professional operation, Mr. Parnell. We're looking for an inside man.
I know nothing about this. I want this stopped as much as you do.
How could he not know about this?
Tell me what I want to know, Parnell, or I will have half the LAPD down here tearing this place apart. You're hiding something.
Am I right in thinking you would not want to pursue misdemeanors outside your drug case?
Depending on what you call a misdemeanor, we might be prepared to turn a blind eye.
The truth is, I employ a lot of illegals. No one wants to do menial work anymore. Most of my factory staff are wetbacks. The local blacks and Chicanos all want jobs in aircraft factories.
Presumably because the pay is a lot better.
All right.
How are your sales, Mr. Parnell?
Just fine and dandy, son. We're entering a new era of prosperity. I hope you're both big soup eaters.
Mr. Parnell, do you know what kind of trouble you're in? Come clean with us.
Okay, so things are a little flat. We're deciding whether to lower production. It's taken a while to adjust to not having any military contracts. You know, we sold Uncle Sam 5 million cans of minestrone.
This game makes me so hungry.
Ever heard of Juan Garcia Cruz?
Not that I know of.
He has a brother employed here. You know him?
We employ large numbers of Mexicans. I'm not familiar with them all.
I don't like you.
That's funny, Parnell. He has the same address as his brother Juan, who we shot dead less than an hour ago. You better give me something.
Look, I'm not involved in this. I'm getting enough grief from Washington. There's an investigation going on into profiteering, like a guy shouldn't be able to turn a buck while the war is on.
I'm sure thousands of dead Marines sleep soundly knowing that you did okay. Tell us about Jorge Garcia Cruz.
Jorge? I had no idea of his last name. His team does daily maintenance on the conveyor belts and cookers.
I think he's telling the truth this time.
So he's here now?
No, maintenance is at night. Night shift finishes around midnight. He would usually come in around 9 p.m. and have everything ready for the morning shift at 6.
We'd like to take a look around the factory floor, Mr. Parnell.
I hope we won't have to shut down the line.
No, nothing like that.
Thank you. I'm grateful for that. I'll show you around myself.
He's gonna run!
I hate seeing how things are made. This is gonna be like that time I went to the slaughterhouse and couldn't eat steak for a week.
Only a week? Nah, I'm kidding. Oh, okay.
This is where the produce comes in. We peel and sort all of the vegetables and add them to the line in regular quantities.
Fascinating.
It's awfully wet here.
Why don't you keep quiet? I've learned something.
Oh, good God. This really is turning into some nightmare school trip flashback.
This is the hopper, which boils and purees the vegetables. The other hopper is for the pasta. This way, please.
You're loving this, aren't you, Phelps?
The soup is ladled automatically into cans. Next stage is labeling.
I'd like to see the packing and dispatch area, if you don't mind.
Sure. It's over here. Follow me. This is one of our dispatchers. Sergio, right?
Yes, sir.
These men are from the LAPD. Sergio here records our outgoing deliveries. They all go in the book. Just there, on the desk.
Can I have a look at that coin?
Sure, why not?
Silver dollar, right?
Yeah, that's right.
The markings on it say it's been taken out of circulation.
Maybe. I'm not trying to buy anything with it. I like it. Brings me luck.
Do you have access to the canning area?
I do. But I keep to my station. Loading and unloading. Don't care much for soup.
I don't trust this Sergio. My son's best friend's name is Sergio. We call him Serge Purge.
Sergio, if you don't give me something, I'm gonna go to Immigration Services and have you deported.
I get a shipment once every 2 weeks. Ernesto does the driving. I don't know his full name. It's delivered here at night, or he gets it canned up. From here, it gets sent all over the country.
We're looking for repeat business in large amounts, Cole.
Maybe the 20th century market?
What's going on, Parnell? There's enough soup going to this place every day to feed a company of Marines.
What are you talking about?
What do you know about the 20th century market?
Nada. I get the orders from upstairs. I send the goods where I'm told.
And you don't know Juan Garcia Cruz?
No, not me.
What if I just show him the coin?
You're a liar, Sergio. You're in it, and I'm gonna break you for it.
You're loco, Placa. I got nothing to do with Juan Garcia.
We found a matching silver dollar on Juan Garcia. What are the odds of that, Sergio?
Juan and Jorge are brothers. They're cousins. They work for some evil gabacho. The guy is an aberration. He gives out the silver dollars. Jorge gives me a list of deliveries every morning. 20th century is always out.
You keep your mouth shut for today, and I don't take you in. Do we have a deal?
Do I have a choice?
Is that a serious question? That's it for now, Sergio. If we need to speak to you again, we'll put in a call to Mr. Parnell.
If you have to, I guess.
We will be in touch, Mr. Parnell. It is imperative that things appear as normal here. Keep an eye on Sergio in case he gets tempted to blow the whistle.
Thanks. I'll do that. You're going to overlook my little immigration problem, aren't you?
Cheer up, Fatso. We're going to let you go on squeezing these poor saps a little while longer. Well, until some commie union types infiltrate this place.
All right, is that it?
I am glad to be out of that place. I never knew fresh vegetables smell so bad.
Why is this something I can enter? Go. He's just kind of gone. All right. What do I want to steal? The game that I'd want to play with the boxes. I guess we come back here.
How many years have you been in Vice, Roy?
More years than I want to own up to, Phelps.
Whoa.
You have any idea who Rojas was talking about?
The gringo runs the operation?
Thank God we're not in my car.
The gringo runs the operation? Could be anybody. You don't expect those morons to be running the show, do you? You ask Roas.
Are you
what
crazy?
Was that? Okay. And yes, I am crazy. What tipped you off?
What are you doing?
Thanks for the tip.
Can we try not to kill anyone?
No. You try not to be an idiot.
Way to set an example for the public, Parker.
The best way to hit someone is to wait until the last minute to actually turn onto the pavement, because then they're automatically alerted to your presence. I don't know.
Sit tight. Let's take a look at what's going on.
That's not the car I was driving. Haven't we been here before?
Either these customers are serious soup lovers, or I think we found our middleman.
Car 11 King to KGPL.
Car 11 King, go ahead.
I'm requesting assistance in a B-wagon at 20th Century Markets, 1558 North Highland. Numerous narcotic suspects. Code 2 only, no sirens.
11K, roger.
Okay. Cavalry should be here any minute.
LAPD, nobody move!
my chances.
Here we go. He's gonna climb that ladder. I just know it. I knew it. Don't get too fast, he's gonna kick you. Ugh. You're betting there's soup lovers. If it were me, I'd be coming out of there with like 5 crates of soup. Not because of marijuana. I don't do that stuff. I see him there.
I ain't scared of you. I'll take my chances.
My hat! You son of a bitch! I'ma get you.
I ain't scared of you.
Q, R, something.
Whatever you're carrying, hand it over. I'd say he's got about half a can left. I guess that makes me a pessimist.
You can't take me in.
Take you in? Be glad he didn't shoot you. I wouldn't have chased you. If it was up to me, you'd be talking out of a hole in the back of your head.
I want information.
Señor, I would like to help you. But I got a family in Mexico I have to provide for. And my compadres are very unreasonable.
Your compadres? Turn out your pockets. I need Ray to run down these silver dollars.
I need to make a deal. I need guarantees.
You have identification? Sanchez Erto, Mexican, Tijuana address. Here's the deal, Erto. You give me information, and I won't give you to immigration. Give me EJ, the driver bringing in the shipments, or I'll make you for it.
I run the shop. That's all I do.
I don't think I can...
Start talking, Erto. I want the names of everyone involved.
What difference does it make what I tell you? I'm still going to jail, no?
Tell me about the soup cans.
The soup is very popular, as you can see.
I think you're the connection on the Mexican side. I think you're more than you like to make out.
So now I'm the big man in this? I have big dreams. I want to make enough to bring my family over. Don't stand in my way, policeman.
This is terrible!
We know about Jorge and Juan. Juan is dead. Tell us how you know the Cruz boys.
Ernesto put together this thing. He brought in Juan, Juan brought in Jorge.
Continue.
I was already here. Ernesto knows I'm illegal, So he threatened to report me if I didn't help. And the money is good. The gringos and the gringas, they love the reefer. And I didn't want to have to leave and start again in San Francisco.
You're breaking my heart. You're going to jail, Erto. Our jails may be nicer than what you could expect in Mexico, but I could tie you up in red tape for years. You've got this one chance to cooperate, Erto. Give me your delivery boys, or you'll do every year that we were saving for them.
All right. There's a shipment coming in tonight to the soup factory. Parnell's soup factory, 1 a.m. Ernesto will be there.
We should get some backup and stake out the cannery tonight.
Oh, we're doing it now. Okay.
Freddy said they were moving 50 pounds a week. That's a lot of soup cans.
I think this is an interstate operation. Moving dope around the country to selected grasshoppers. Local weed gets distributed in the usual way, through Pachuco street punks.
Someone must know something about this drug baron character.
Here they come. Let him unload the goods first.
Now,
let's get him.
Run him over!
I hope you got some money saved up.
Oh, I don't know where I'm going. Okay, here we go. Come on, let me through. Oh, come on. It's not gonna let me through.
All right, move. Move! Let's go!
The car's
moving. Everyone into position.
Okay, you're back.
LAPD, put your hands where we can see them. Reinforcements are on the way. Cease and desist.
Okay, maybe I shouldn't walk out. Here, I think. I want that gun. And there's another guy at the top. I think he's... Oh, he's right there, but I can't... I gotta get closer, I guess.
that's the last of them, Cole.
Your head has had things rough tonight. Yep.
Detectives, found something here you probably want to see.
All right, it's saving. I guess we're gonna have to stop it here for now. But yeah, I want to thank you guys for coming and watching us play. And we should be back tomorrow. What is today? Sunday? Yeah, we'll be back tomorrow with more Kirby and LA Noire. So I hope you guys have a great evening, and we'll see you next time. So take care and have a good night. Bye-bye. Oh, there, he's got his hat.